pretty, huh? I'll bet a lot of you folks don't believe that. About a wish coming true, do you? Well, I didn't either. Of course, I'm just a cricket singing away from hearth to hearth, but let me tell you what made me change my mind. One night, a long time... Pardon me. Wait till I fix this thing here. There. One night, a long time ago, my travels took me to a quaint little village. It was a beautiful night. The stars were shining like diamonds high above the roofs of that sleepy old town. Pretty as a picture. As I wandered along the crooked streets, there wasn't a soul to be seen. The only sign of life was a lighted window in the shop of a woodcarver named Geppetto. So, I hopped over. And looked in. It was a shame to see a nice, cheerful fire like that going to waste. So what do? I go in. I looked around. Of course, being in a strange place like that, I didn't know what to expect. A cricket can't be too careful, you know. Soon as I saw there was no one about, I made myself at home. As I stood there warming myself, I took a look around. Well, sir, you never saw such a place. The most fantastic clocks you ever laid your eyes on, and all carved out of wood. Cute little music boxes, each one a work of art. Shelf after shelf of toys and... And then something else caught my eye. A puppet. You know, one of those marionette things. All strings and joints. Cute little fella. Ding, ding. Going up? Good piece of wood, too.